to stand your ground. It's called hold it down. It's called getting heated up. It's called where your motherfucking burner at. Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Fuck the police.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Fuck the police.
Power. 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 Power to the people. All power to the people. All power to the people.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
All power to the people.
Here we go again!
Here we go again!
Same old shit again! Marching down the avenue!
20 more pigs
and
let me go! 20
more pigs and let
me go!
Can you
think? Death
to the pigs! Can you think?
Death to the pigs!
Can you think?
Death to the pigs!
Too black!
Too strong!
Too black!
Too strong!
All power to the people!
All power to the people!
All power to the people!
All right, everybody, mount up,
Pay attention! Everybody is about to meet at the park on 42nd and Central! That's right behind you! Go back to the park on the next corner! Everybody, when y'all hear us scream, y'all scream!
Yeah!
Power!
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 ain't nobody heard nothing about it. We have too many people that's been getting killed and assassinated by this system, and ain't nobody been doing nothing about it. We've been having too many budget cuts. Why our kids ain't getting no proper education? Why we can't eat?
That's right.
Why? Is that what today is about, or is today about just walking in the middle of the street looking good? What is today about?
Justice.
Liberation. Justice.
We're here to be and to do whatever needs to be done to defend our people by any means necessary. Black Riders Liberation Party has been putting it down. General Taco, the leader of the Black Riders Liberation Party, has been organizing Bloods and Crips in these communities for the past 17 years to go against this fascist imperialistic system. Ain't nobody been out here doing what the general has been doing. Ain't nobody been out here organizing like Black Riders has been organizing in the community. And we're here to let the people of Occupy LA and LA period and the world in general know that we are no longer going to take this passive aggressive bullshit treatment no longer. So what we gonna do? We just gonna stand here for today, holding signs, talking about we want justice, talking about we want freedom, or we gonna get out there and we gonna take it?
Take it!
I can't hear you. Are we gonna take it?
Take it!
What we gonna do then?
We gonna arm ourselves.
Taurus said we gonna arm ourselves. What is we gonna do?
We gonna motherfucking arm ourselves. We got a Second Amendment right to bear arms.
And we have the right to destroy any and everything that is coming into our communities trying to destroy our people. So if you don't stand up today, you ain't nothing but the bootlicking ass sellout because you just like them. You ain't with it, you against it. All power to the people.
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 Two black, two strong.
Two black, two strong.
Two black, two strong.
Two black, two strong.
All power to the people.
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 One more time. Here we go again.
Here we go again.
Same old shit again.
Same old shit again.
Marching down the avenue.
Marching down the avenue.
20 more pigs and we'll be through.
20 more pigs and we'll be through.
I think y'all a little scared, so I'm gonna do that one more time. Here we go again.
Here we go again.
Same old shit again.
Same old shit again.
Marching down the avenue.
Marching down the avenue.
20 more pigs and we'll be through.
20 more pigs and we'll be through.
Can you say?
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 All power to the people.
All power to the people.
Now we're here in this location because of the OGs from the original Black Panther Party. We got an OG out here right now. Where he at? Where he at? We got way far over there. We want everybody that's here today to pay your respects to every comrade that has ever participated in this struggle. Every person that has ever been killed off by this system, you show your respect because they died because for us to do what we're doing here today. So are we gonna let them die in vain?
Hell no!
What we gonna do?
We gonna win!
We gonna fight back!
All power to the people!
All power to the people!
Damn!
Bring your friends, bring the caravan, tell them to come this way. We are going to have a short ceremony.